this shot.
And just thought about shooting that puck down the ice.
Oh, quick save there. Off the stick of Borja. In front again. Shot scores. Domi as the horn goes to end the hockey game.
Yep.
In the corner, there is Bunting trying to come out of the corner. Back to Riley, the shot, and that missed the target side of the net. Jam play, scores! Justin Hall, 1.6 on the clock.
Puts this one off of a good effort on his knees by Marner. Matthews comes in, and Hall, nobody takes him. So much focus on 16 and 34 at the side. You got Kempney reaching, and this one comes right through into the crease.
Fox is there. Final seconds of the first period. Panarin to Fox. He looks. It's Fox! Chris Kreider! It's a power play goal!
Is that when Fox gets the puck? Keep your stick on the ice. Watch him go to work. Wait.
Fourth one here at the end of this first period. Mete, one timer, they score! Formanson blasts that one over the shoulder of Mrazek just before the buzzer.
Soft play right there by Kasha. Puck redirects off the skate and heads right over to Formanson. He knows he's pressed up against the clock. Mete just tries to get it down, and he hammers it past Peter Mrazek with 0.6 seconds left.
Manson wins the draw, time ticking down. Josi on the slingshot. Duchesne to the middle. Forsberg in the closing second. Score! Watch this play. Watch the interchange. Roman Josi comes down, drops it to Duchesne. Look at that quick little pass to Forsberg. Everyone thinks Forsberg's shooting right over to the big Swedish redwood. Mattias Ekholm, Ryan Johansson in front, top shelf. Kopitar forechecking. In the big line to get one link in the second. Brown looking, shot, bad angle, and French goal! It was either Kempe or off a double leg. Either way, it's 1-0 Kings.
Kopitar and Brown again, they've done this for a decade together. Grind behind the net, and then Kempe gets his stick on the ice right in the goal crease. Damon Severson standing in the crease, but he's not really doing much. He's not denying the pass.
Fencing for it is Aho. He'll get it to Svechnikov across the slave, and he scores! Oh, mercy, what a goal! With 1 second left in the second period.
You don't have to worry about playing defensers. Less than 10 seconds left. That's the right time and place to do it. This line that has been so good. Table, Sebastian, Svechnikov in this period. Boy, Svechnikov could have easily had tunnel vision and shot that puck.
Way down low, they've got Lee Park down in front, trying to get it to him for the hat trick. Lee again, set up. Church, he scores! He's done it! The first of his career for Anders Lee!
Seconds off the faceoff, Barkov. Trying to get it to the net, but didn't have a lane. Now Giroux will shoot, and it goes behind Omark, and they score! Right at the buzzer!
Huberto, Duclair, Giroux shot in behind Omark after he makes the first save, and there's Ryan.
Time running short. He'll feed it towards the net! Score! That got deflected on the way to the net! But it'll count before the horn, and the Golden Knights on the power play. They'll lead it 3-0.
The last one in touch, it goes off Carlos Skate and past Swayman. Between the pads.
Goes to the Evs. Have done it. They've killed off that Toronto power play as O'Connor. Flies down the right wing with a wrist shot. A save by Campbell. Gives it up top. 3 seconds to go. Two to go. McKinnon to Girard with a shot. He scores! Oh, what a huge goal by Samuel Girard with 0.3 seconds left. In period number one, is what a tremendous turnaround. Logan O'Connor gets the puck up the ice. McKinnon coming off the bench and finds Girard stepping in it.
Now the Blues at center. They break it up. Here comes O'Reilly back in. O'Reilly waiting. Now for Barbashev, wide open. Church, he scores! Barbashev! And it's 4-1.
Barbashev appears to have beat it. Sloppy play by Washington, entry into the zone, and Buchnevich takes a hit to make a play, and Barbashev has time. Here's the clock winding down, and it is clearly a good goal.
For Eriksson-Ek, and now Hartman out of the corner. Spurgeon bats it back to him. Hartman centers, Spurgeon to redirect, Zuccarello scores! And that one will count. I was looking up at the score clock when that puck entered the goal line. There was still about a half a second left.
This one appeared to enter the net before the clock hit donuts.
What a smart play by Jared Spurgeon, just redirecting that puck. Even a smarter play by Hartman, throwing the puck in there. And you're always taught anytime the clock is clicking down.
Sabres win the draw. Time for a quick shot. Dahlin lets it go. It's in the slot. Back to Dahlin again. Lays it off to Miller with 1 second. Score! Tonight, time is on their side.
Here it's ticking down. And that was 0.3 seconds right there. There's the quick shot. Juergensen's going to come out, create a little havoc. This puck by Miller going to be deflected in front.
Ostrom, a broken hand and a broken foot, which delayed his return to the NHL. Here's one last chance. Engvall scores at the buzzer. And is it going to count?
Not sure he knew how much time. Let's have a look here as it's sliding across and again underneath the pad. Oh boy, a slow roller, and that one is going to count. 0.3 seconds left as Varlamov now twice sliding across, once through the middle of his legs. That one's just under the pad.
15 to go in the period, shooting and a stop. Rebound, Boyd, spinorama shot. And Schmaltz trying to get a shot away. This is played into the corner. Nick Schmaltz back out high. Across, Keller scores! Did it count? At the horn, I think that's good, Tyson.
Well, I think the green light's on behind Swayman. Bottom right of your screen, there's the clock. And this one's going to count, 0.5. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, plenty of time. Clayton Keller knew he was running on a clock, and he just fires it immediately, zero hesitation.
It's probably been five or six times where the Oilers have had a chance to shoot the puck, and they've chosen to, you know, they defer to try to move it through the seam or down low and try to make a puck.
Oh, fires in the final second of the period. Cam Atkinson beats Koskinen.
Yes, sir. That is a good goal, 0.6 maybe. And Cam Atkinson, what a play though, Jonesy. Off the skate, to the stick, fire it, and right past the blocker.
I think he put it through his own legs first with this skate. Look at this.
Oh, yes, he did, right through the other side.
There are 0.6 seconds remaining on the game clock. Therefore, we have a good goal.
Stars have pulled their goalie. Win the draw, get a shot away. And another chance, they score!
Ooh, this is going to be close.
Robertson got to it, banked it off the netminder and in right as the horn was sounding.
Well, looks like the shot comes in, and for whatever reason, Kaapo Kähkönen thinks it goes in behind the net, and he moves left. Watch him moving left. And then all of a sudden, it comes back to his right, and he tries to recover. Robertson just now banks it off the back of Kähkönen and in the net.
Ovechkin in the corner with 10. Right back around for Backstrom. 8 seconds left. Kuznetsov taking a look. Kuznetsov to the front. Rolls to the boards. Carlson. Oshie. He scores! TJ Oshie has tied it for Washington.
What a shot this is from the high slot. Kuznetsov settled things down right here. And even though it was a pass that wasn't direct, the pass goes out to Oshie, who's so good at going high to the glove side. What a fake shot.
Orkachurin back. Burns. Meyer. And that's blocked by McDan. Burns keeps it in. Shoots. That's just wide. Rebound. They score! Timo Meyer ties the game as time expires.
On his belly there is Brent Burns, locates this puck in the air. Good redirect out front. And then that just indirect off of Logan Couture's stick there to Timo Meyer. And gets it on that backside and buries it to tie the game.
And there was time left on the clock. They put it back up on the scoreboard.
just under a second to go.
And now under 10 seconds. Sharks have to hurry. Barabanov at center. He'll send it in for Timo Meier. Meier flicking it ahead. Barabanov, he scores! There's no time left, and Barabanov ties it.
Good neutral zone, kind of kicks it out to Timo Meier, gets it back, somehow handles it, looks for the shot right there as he craps it. And Dahlin was driving it in. That allowed him to give him a little more time with this puck right here. As he knows he's got a little bit of a two-on-one. Hamonic just trying to stop in front there, preventing the pass, and he elects to shoot it and finds a hole on Demko to tie the game.
Here's the clock, and there was time left.
Anderson, time winding down, trying to get home. There's a shot.
Blocked quickly. Back to front. Rebound. They score! The time run out of the punch of the net.
Zero's on the scoreboard. We'll have to take a look to see if the Flames have tied this game or not.
And look who gets it. Tkachuk, who's been driving the Predators crazy the whole game.
And we're going overtime. They drop the puck. The tenth of a second runs off. The puck, boy, it's so close. But when you roll it back, you'll see with
there
a tenth
is.
Of
yep.
a second.
There it is.
Left. Tenth yep. of it's right there. Tenth,
yep.
tenth of a second left.
It hits the
under the crossbar.
Thompson forgot the ball. They hate.
Sissons trying to kick it out to center. Pretty good battle between those two. Eriksson Ek regains the zone. Kulikov in for the win. He scores! What a finish! Dmitri Kulikov wins it for the Wild!
The battle from Eriksson Ek. Just sticking with it. Two goals already on the night. Helper on the game winner. And the finish from Kulikov.
Unbelievable finish in Nashville.